The Eagles postgame report is brought to you by Blue Cross Blue Shield of North Carolina. This is Paul Daugherty, along with Associate Head Coach Antonio Davis. Coach, another tough loss for the Lady Eagles coming off that buzzer beater on Saturday against Florida A&M, but a great comeback in the second half to keep it close.
Oh yeah. We're very proud of the effort in the second half. We got off to a good start tonight, actually. Got up early. Then we got a little flat spot there in the middle of the first half and went in down in at 10 and a half. But came out with a lot of energy midway through the second half and cut a big deficit down and had opportunity at the end. Just couldn't pull it through.
Well, Coach, you do such a great job of game planning against your opponent's star players. But tonight, Bolden and Hairston had huge games. Players that averaged 6-7 points a game just were phenomenal tonight. Very tough to stop.
Yes, they play very well. They're very active on the posts, and they got a lot done in the high post on us tonight. We actually worked on that for a couple days, but we just missed a few rotations, and they were able to finish. But they did an outstanding job on the offensive glass tonight. We didn't do a good job of boxing out and maintaining our box out and then securing the basketball. So that's where they got us.
Coach, in the pregame, we talked about the emergence of Jamia Pollock, who had 9 rebounds, 9 points on Saturday. She had another good game tonight, and it really adds a great dimension to the offense to be able to throw to her in a corner and have her make some very crisp decisions with the basketball.
Sure. Jamia's getting better. Had a solid, not bad freshman campaign. Has made a lot of improvement this year, offensively as well. Last year, she was just mainly a rebounder and a defender. This year, she's added some offense to our team, which has complimented Jory in the post. So we're very excited where she's going with her game.
Coach, big road trip coming up this weekend against Howard on Saturday and against Hampton on Monday night. This very tough MEAC schedule continues. Maybe just a quick update against these two MEAC opponents coming up this weekend.
Sure, we've got Howard on Saturday. Very tough team right now, around in the middle of the pack of the MEAC. But a very improved team, strong in the post. Sade Dole is a post player they have who's very good on the perimeter, sort of similar to the players we saw tonight. 6 foot post player, very active, get on the glass and make a lot happen there. And they also got a couple local kids from Durham Hillside there. Tamara Holmes, who's better known as Puda, she plays for them at the guard position and she's doing very well this year. So they're well coached, so they're gonna be tough. And then on Monday night, we go to defending champion, MEAC champions, Hampton University, who has their whole team back from last year, and they're playing very well. Only lost one game, actually, to Bethune-Cookman. So they're very tough, very active. They're very aggressive defensively. They play full court man. So we're going to have to definitely take care of the basketball on Monday.
Associate Head Coach Antonio Davis of the Lady Eagles, thanks for joining us in the Eagles postgame report. For the NCCU Sports Network, this is Paul Daugherty.